Once again, I'm your host, the great and mighty Mr. Perez, and today I'll be playing some more Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance HD. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into this. Yeah, off stream I went ahead and did some grinding. Yeah, I'm at level 36 with Sora and 37 with Riku. And I also went ahead and got all the treasures in all the other worlds, so pretty sweet. Yeah, but I think now I'm pretty much ready to take care of the world that never was. Anyway, let's go. What do I gotta do? Oh, you again? Okay.
Here we go.
Okay. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. There we go. That's more like it. Excellent.
Here we go.
Sweet.
Wait, isn't this?
Yeah, you know what this is, Sora. Of the nobodies.
Is the organization's world sleeping too? No, it can't be. I know I definitely found the 7 keyholes already. So I've got to be awake again, and in the real world. But why here?
Aw, what's the matter, sleepyhead?
What?
Who's there? Show yourself!
We jumped through a lot of hoops to get you here. But it looks as if it's gonna pay off.
Ah, shit. Digbar?
You're part of this?
Hey, let's hit these plot points in order. Sora, Roxas. First, you must be wondering about your revised itinerary.
Why am I
here, not back home? The answer's simple. We brought you to this place, hijacked your little slumber party before it started, and ever since, we've been both your companions and your constant guides.
Before it started? Well, the man in the robe! And so that guy in the black coat! And Xemnas!
Bingo. You were able to go back in time to just before your home became a sleeping world, only because a past version of you already existed there. And I can see, in the past, you already met Mr. Rogue Guy. Yep, he was there then to make sure you ended up here now.
That's ridiculous!
It sure is. It's too perfect.
Yeah, even he'd ever believe it. Silly.
Which is why you idiots never saw it coming.
My God.
You thought you were off doing some kind of test, right? Well, test this. How come you're wearing the same clothes if you're already back home? You are not gonna wake up, okay? Look, there's no real versus dreams anymore. There's just you, us, and this.
I see. Fair enough. So what? At least I know who to blame for it.
Ooh, I see you still got that angry look down.
Damn right.
But here is where I tag out. I got just a few more hoops I gotta jump through.
Wait a minute.
Come with me.
What?
Pleasant dreams, kiddo.
Wait a minute.
Yes, this was where it started. At this point, I still had no idea that I was talking to myself. He cast away his bodily form just to set me on the appointed path.
What do you mean?
That is Xehanort, reduced to just a heart. The being you and your friends call Ansem.
Whoa! Is that?
Yes. The point in time that Zigbar mentioned.
Me. Right before my world was swallowed by the darkness.
To move through time, you must leave your body behind. Ansem first sent me on my way, and then placed himself here when the time was right. That is what set all these events in motion.
What are you saying? That he knew everything that would happen?
No, not everything. But remember, Ansem possessed Riku and saw his experiences in real time.
So? That could only tell him so much. How did he know I would be here today?
Simple.
Kairi!
Okay, Traverse Town.
What is...
That's a lot of Sora.
You've been here many times. Your first journey. Your voyage through memories. In the datascape. In your dreams. Relived again and again. Like deja vu.
Oh, Mickey.
King Mickey? Oh. Donald! Goofy! Pluto!
Where am I now?
am I here? I unlocked all 7 keyholes, so I should be back in the world I came from.
Nothing screwy is going on here. Mirage's play. Cut to the white links in the chains. Cut to all the white links within 3 attacks and deal major damage to enemies. Yeah, I used to drop me on that spot treasure hunting. But we're getting towards the end, I don't really need it. Let's do... Limra. Okay. Go ahead and buy 58. Maybe just 50. Nah, that might be too much. 30. That's a good number. Alright. Let's do this. Ah, there we go.
Sorry.
Oh, okay. How do I command? Okay, that's not a good idea. Hey! All right. Yeah.
Take this.
Yeah, let's check again. two times. Alright. One more time. I think I should do that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I shouldn't do that until I forgot I wanted to save all that.
Ain't it? Yeah. You're done. Yeah. Yeah.
Ha! Ha! Appeal!
Yeah! Take this!
Yeah!
Finally took care of that challenge. I wonder how I disable that laser trap though. Probably can't do it yet.
Yeah! Yeah! Ha!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Ha! Yeah.
Come on! Yeah! Fire! Thunder! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Three! Heal! Hit! Streamer! Hey! Ha!
go. Oh, I missed. Well, I mean, you're almost dead anyway, so. That's how I get in there. Okay.
Yeah.
Double flut. Ooh, I get Aqua's double jump. Nice.
Yeah.
I gotta take care of you first.
Yeah.
I think I know how this works. There. Nice. Yeah, all right, give me that double jump. Oh wait, actually, I can combine them. I guess it is good I kept some of these.
Okay.
So now that sounds cool. Let's give that a try. Oh ho.
Pretty cool.
magic lemon. I've seen so far, so... Alright, on to the next area. There's one.
Yeah.
Little snackies. Yeah, I'll let them figure it out.
Fire!
Yeah.
Spike array. Oh wait, I remember this one. It's down here. Gotcha. There we go. Is that the one I was missing? Oh wait, let me try that. Yeah, it was. Okay. Next area. Up we go. Oh, I suppose that works.
Okay.
Now that was great. Now, let me just that. That's all the treasures. Now I just gotta do it for Sora. Who am I gonna face here?
Is that Sora?
Wait, that's Sora. Oh no.
Sora! Sora, don't! You've got to wake up! Sora! You what's trapping him in that nightmare?
Well, not on my watch.
Cause if you are, I'm what nightmares fear!
Yeah, I'll show you. That's the Black Cold Nightmare. Let's try that again.
Yeah!
Come on.
Heal. Yeah.
There we go. Gotcha.
Sora, don't chase the dreams. They'll lead you nowhere.
Yeah, focus on the
just
present.
To an abyss you'll never be able to wake up from. What? What's going on in Sora's world? Why won't he open his eyes? Is he still in the nightmare?
That is right.
Ansem!
Sora could no longer wake up. No matter how many nightmares you consume, you cannot wake someone who has fallen into the chasm of dreams.
What?
Dreams hold our memories. Sleep holds our dreams. And darkness, it holds our sleep. Sora's heart belongs to the darkness now.
No, that can't be.
Sora would never give in to the darkness.
But you feel it, don't you? This world, the nightmare, the abyss. Why haven't you returned to the reality whence you came?
No. This is a
dream of a dream, a twofold nightmare. This whole journey, you have been inside Sora's dreams. And now darkness within darkness awaits you.
Stop with the darkness.
What?
Oh no.
No! I can't get loose!
Shit.
At the start of your test, when you struck out from that tiny island, you saw me there dressed in a robe. Immediately, you knew something was wrong. So without even knowing it, you dove into Sora's dream. And you became exactly what that sigil on your back represents. A dream eater to protect Sora from nightmares.
Me? I'm a dream eater?
Correct. But you failed to protect him. After all your efforts to command the darkness and protect those you cherish, it is a shame you locked that power away in the end.
Except, it's not over.
Yeah, it can't be over.
I can still save Sora.
So you understand what to do. Set the darkness in you free, and you can rescue your friend.
Ansem. Or Xehanort. You used to be a Keyblade wielder. But darkness stole your heart. And the Keyblade with it. Don't you see? That's half the reason I'm even on this journey. After allowing darkness into my heart, am I still fit to wield the Keyblade? Even after locking you away, here you are, haunting me again. So I get it now. There's no point in trying to hold the darkness back.
At last, you see clearly.
You know, when I look at you, there's this memory that flashes back. A secret I said I'd keep when I was little. The main reason I kept dreaming about seeing the outside world was because of him.
Hmm?
My journey begins here. And now, I'm going back to the real world. And then to Sora's side.
That is your answer.
Damn right.
Yes. I know the way. Consume the darkness. Return it to light.
You can try.
All right, a proper match this time. No cards to stop me now. I guess a proper rematch, because it's still. That's what you think, Ansem.
Ansem! You're part of my heart now! Part of the light!
Ever the fool boy, and forever a pawn of the darkness!
Oh, here we go. I just gotta keep blocking that. I imagine I do.
Feel the darkness. Accept the darkness.
Fire!
There we go. able to say Ansem.
Finally make it out of the dream?
Yeah, you sure remember this.
Sora and I have been split up since the start of our journey. Because Ansem... No. Because Xehanort planned it. And that means... we're a long way off course from the Mark of Mastery exam Yen Sid gave us. Alright. Sora's gotta be here. Somewhere. Majesty! Donald! Goofy! Huh?
Hey, wait.
Huh?
Nominee,
is that you? Wait! Nominee! I've got a message for you. I meant to tell you once this was all over.
Wait, huh? Xion.
Who are you?
Oh.
Why am I... Hey, wait!
You gotta wake up!
Roxas knows her. Thank you. Oh, I can make you. I got a name for you. Mumble. That'll do the trick. Chest, huh? Okay. Salvation.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. Hey. There. Hey, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Ha. Hey. Yeah.
There we go. got a new recipe too. Let's give that a look-see. Drackwack. Like a funny little creature. You actually, yeah, you look like a Subaru. There we go. See, look at you, too late. The noise.
Yes! Ha! Ha! Oh! Let's go!
Wait up! Who are you?
Roxas.
You're... Roxas? How can you be here? Am I dreaming? Come on, say something!
This could have been the other way around.
Huh?
But it really has to be you.
What do you mean?
There are so many hearts that are connected to yours. You're me, so you can feel what I've felt.
No. Roxas, you're you. We're not the same. I wanted to tell you that. That you deserve as much as I do to be your own person.
Sora, see? That's why it has to be you.
Memories.
again. Did they cause all this pain? What do you want me to see?
Sora, don't chase the dreams. They'll lead you nowhere. Just to an abyss you'll never be able to wake up from.
That's blocking my path. I've got to do something about this. And I will. What'd I tell you? I like that.
Yeah.
But I gotta take care of these
things. Light. Yeah. Freeze. Yeah. Okay. Ha. Ha. Yeah. Around. Yeah. 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 Just. Okay. Let's go.
Don't mind if I do. Haha.
Yeah. Ha. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Back off! Hey! Ja! Hey!
I almost missed this. Don't mind if I do. Stuff now. Let's see. Not too bad. Three times. Almost. There we go. Yeah, you can have that. Oh wow, I missed that completely. Not on my watch though. Yeah, there we go. That's more like it. That's every treasure in this game, which means this trophy's mine. Nice.
Oh. Ha. Yeah. Ha. Yeah. Yeah.
All right, what's over here?
Yes. Check the two cats. Instead. Roots cat. Definitely looks like a fruit. Yeah, this will be funny. Yeah. Garfield. Perfect name for a cat. There we go. Almost. Damage siphon. Hey, not bad. Save.
Riku! Kairi! I found you!
Something feels off.
Huh? Who?
Wait.
Ven.
Ven.
Huh?
Oh, it's this scene. Yeah, from Birth by Sleep.
What?
Handsome.
Whoopsie daisy. Wasn't easy putting you into a second sleep, and he almost woke you up.
So then, all that stuff I just saw, did you put that in my head?
No. That wasn't stuff. It was a dream. The falling asleep part was definitely our bad.
Yeah.
But we can't put stuff in your head. Hey, I got an idea. Ask your heart. See if it's got a clue.
Well, my heart was aching. That's why I kept going.
Oh, thank you, Sora's heart, for pushing him right into our clutches. Aren't hearts great? Steer us wrong every time.
You know, right? Because you all have hearts. Axel and Roxas. And Naminé, and that other girl. I felt what Roxas felt. And they laughed together, got mad, and they grieved. You have to have a heart to cry.
It's about time you noticed.
Indeed.
A heart is
never lost for good. There may have been variances in our dispositions, but a number of us unquestionably showed signs of a burgeoning replacement. Once born, the heart can also be nurtured. Our experiments creating heartless were attempts to control the mind and convince it to renounce its sense of self. But understand, one can banish the heart from the body, but the body will try to replace it the first chance it gets, for as many times as it takes. And so I knew, even after we were divided into heartless and nobodies, it was just a temporary separation.
Why then? Why did you lie to them and tell them they had no hearts?
Xemnas and Xehanort formed the organization for a specific reason. Round up a bunch of empty husks, hook them up to Kingdom Hearts, then fill them all with the exact same heart and mind. Translation? They were gonna turn all the members into Xehanort.
Make more Xehanorts?
More Xehanorts?
You tricked your friends to... But you, aren't you scared of just turning into someone else?
Me? I'm already half Xehanort.
That's nuts!
However, Sora.
Through weakness of body, weakness of will, or weakness of trust, most of the original members we had chosen for the organization were inadequate. Thus, naturally, they never had a chance to attain their goal. Yet, even this was to be expected. We have learned of the heart's folly, and we have achieved our other goals. This last excursion has proven to be a worthy closing assignment for the organization.
Just stop it! You treat people's hearts like bottles on a shelf, but they're not! Hearts are made of the people we meet, and how we feel about them. They're what ties us together even when we're apart. They're what make me strong.
Duh. You're strong because of the ties you have with other people. As if the Keyblade would choose a wimp like you. But no pain. We see much bigger and better things in your future. Once you side with us.
I know the Keyblade didn't choose me, and I don't care. I'm proud to be a small part of something bigger. The people it did choose. My friends, they are my power!
Yeah, look at all of them.
Those are just words. You've lost. Fine. See where your power gets you here.
That was a cool shot, I will admit.
Xemnas! He's all yours!
Alright. Time for a rematch, huh?
Not back,
There you go, Xemnas. How'd you like that? Using sigil. Uh-oh, that's not good.
You... again.
You just make it too easy. I know you think you've won, but you lost the moment you dived this far in. You're in the deepest pit of slumber, and you've worn yourself down to nothing. There's no returning to the world above.
What do you mean?
We told you. It was not the sleeping keyholes that guided you. They are not the reason you are here. You've been on a path, one we laid out for you. That sigil on your chest is the proof.
What?
See, that sigil, the X. It tells us where you are at all times. You had wondered aloud before why we kept showing up where you were. It's because we need you, Sora. Or, to be more precise, we need what will be left of you. The 13th Dark Vessel.
Dark Vessel?
Why?
Why was it assured you would come here today? Because I followed my destined path, and I'm here looking at you right now. You can move through time, but time itself is immovable. Today, all of my selves throughout time were meant to gather here. And to welcome you, Sora. As our 13th member.
Yeah, I can tell this is young.
These facts cannot be changed.
What's gonna happen?
I have now told you all that I know. We are all here, and what the future holds in store is beyond my sight. I will return to my own time and grow into the man who becomes all these others. While I know this future now that I have lived it, returning to my own time will erase the memories and experiences I have gained here. Still, my appointed path is now etched in my heart, which will first lead me to seek the outside world.
Riku.
Your heart will sleep forever in the folds of darkness, and your body will be another vessel for me. So light gives way to darkness. Good night, Sora.
Damn. Fences. Now it's up to Riku to save the day.
End of the road, huh? I know I'm back in the real world, but I still have my Dream Eater powers. Which means he still hasn't woken up. Where are you, Sora? Huh?
Wait a minute.
Dream Eater. Is that where Sora is?
Yeah,
well. How do I get across?
Yeah, the Dream Eaters will help me.
Right. I get it. We'll be right back.
Sora!
Ah! Dick!
Hands off my new vessel.
Vessel?
Yes. We originally had our sights set on you. But you developed a certain resistance to darkness. So we did what the Keyblade did and moved down the list. Roxas. Now there was a worthy candidate. But unfortunately, he became too aware of himself and returned to Sora. Organization 13's true goal is to divide Xehanort's heart among 13 vessels. Thanks to you and Sora, we learned not all our candidates were fit for the task, but we managed to make up the difference. And now, Sora, the 13th vessel, is within our grasp.
13 Xehanorts?
What is...
The real Organization 13.
The organization?
I am Xehanort from the most distant past. My future self gave me a task. To visit the splintered versions of myself in many worlds and ensure they gathered here today.
From the past?
There are restrictions to movement through time. First, you must leave your body behind to do it. Then, there must be a version of you waiting at the destination. Upon arrival, you can only move forward as per the laws of time. And you cannot rewrite the events that are destined to happen.
What have you done?
My most future self will arrive soon. Then, time for all of us will return to normal. And I will go back to my era to live the life fate has in store. He can vouch for that.
Stop that!
Mickey!
I'm glad I'm not too late.
Mickey!
Just grab Sora so we can go. I can't stop them for long.
Okay. Mickey!
I said hands off!
How can you be moving?
You?
Be gone.
Fine. I'll fight you. And I'm gonna enjoy it too.
Fire!
Stop.
Yeah.
You shall wander forever.
We'll see about that. I messed up. Okay, I get it now. There we go. That's better. That too? That's annoying. Hmph!
Stop hitting me.
Hit! Yeah!
There we go. That's more like it.
Are you okay, Riku?
Yeah. Thanks, Mickey.
Oh, Master Xehanort! Huh? We were right about you!
What? No, he is back.
All of this was decided. My 12 selves would welcome me here on this day, when I would return a complete person. It is the future which lies beyond my sight.
Why are you doing this?
In ancient times, people believed that light was a gift from an unseen land by the name of Kingdom Hearts. But Kingdom Hearts was safeguarded by its counterpart, the Keyblade. Warriors vied for that precious light, thus beginning the Keyblade War. The violent clash shattered the Keyblade into 20 pieces, 7 of light and 13 of darkness. And the only real Kingdom Hearts was swallowed by the darkness, never to surface again. I once tried to create my own pure light and darkness to forge the Keyblade, but the attempt ended in failure. In my eagerness, I had lost sight of the correct way to achieve my goal. I acted rashly. I can admit that now.
At least he's modest about that.
What you did back then, your mistakes, changed the destinies of 3 of my friends.
Ah, but destiny is never left to chance. I merely guided them to their proper places. The broken boy who failed to be the blade, the misguided master who sacrificed herself for a friend, and the feckless youth who became my new vessel.
I couldn't find a way to save them. But I wanted to believe that their sacrifice stopped you for good.
Well, he's here now.
Why? How was I so blind? I should have seen it as soon as Maleficent started gathering the 7 princesses of heart.
Yes. They were all my doing. I used the evil fairy to find 7 pure lights for me. Just as I prepared 13 vessels to fill with pure darkness.
But you failed. Sora stopped you in your tracks on both counts.
Yes, he did. That dumb, ordinary boy. A Keyblade wielder so unlike any I have ever seen. However, I have not abandoned my ambitions. The seven guardians of light and the 13 seekers of darkness.
Seven guardians of light? Well, for Keyblade wielders, there's me and Riku and Sora, and my three missing friends, that's six. Then the seventh would be... Oh, that means the 13 Seekers of Darkness.
Yes, little king. Perceptive. But Sora and another on your list belong to me now. And that puts you three guardians short. But worry not. All of the pieces are destined to appear.
Why is he glowing?
Your seven lights, just like my 13 darknesses, whose final clash will beget the prize I seek.
The Keyblade!
But first, the 13 darknesses shall be united. All the seats have been filled. And now, the last vessel shall bear my heart like the rest.
No! Sora!
Shit, Leia.
Axel! Axel? Please. The name's Lee. Got it memorized?
You're not supposed to be here.
Promises to keep. I'll always be there to get my friends back. What? Bad timing? You had your perfect little script? But you kind of forgot to write the sequel. Now, let's find out what happens.
What now, you old coot? Our time is up!
Aiza.
Oh, Sias.
Why are you here, Axel?
No, I told you my name's... Whatever, Axel. Fine. Now let's get out of here.
Right!
Hey, Donald and Goofy.
Supposed to do that?
I think so.
Goofy, Donald, you saved us.
We are out of time. Neither the union of light nor darkness has been achieved. We must all return whence we came. But the gathering of the seven and 13 is nigh. Let us finish this at the fated place, once your lights and my darknesses have joined together.
Okay. Alright, we're back at the tower.
Seven lights. 13 darknesses. Master Xehanort has been busy.
Oh. Oh. Aw, Sora. Don't tell me your heart's sleeping too.
No, Mickey. This affliction is not the same.
Can we do anything for him?
Yeah.
In your mark of mastery exam, you were to unlock 7 sleeping keyholes. By doing so, you would awaken those worlds from their prison of slumber, and also acquire the power to free a heart from its sleep. Riku, you unlocked those keyholes within Sora's dreams. Therefore, it stands to reason that you now have the power to awaken Sora's heart.
Yeah, that's right.
You want him to dive back into Sora's sleep? But, Master, Sora's heart is down in the darkest abyss. If Riku's not careful, he might just get trapped down there with him. No, I'll go instead.
And perhaps you may even succeed, Mickey. But there is no denying Riku stands the better chance, having dived into Sora's heart as long as he has.
Mickey, I really appreciate it, but I'll go wake Sora up.
Riku!
Look at his face, sleeping like nothing's wrong.
Yeah,
like there's nothing to even worry about. He's always been like that. The three of us would agree to work on the raft, and then this guy would go take a nap on the beach. You see, it's my job to keep him on his toes. Besides, what kind of Keyblade Master sleeps through his test?
That's true.
I'm doing it for me too. Sora saved me once. And I heard him call my name. He needs me.
There's something real strong that binds us to each other. Even in the darkness, you can reach him. All you gotta do is follow that connection.
Gee, we're all connected to Sora.
You're silent!
And if the darkness gets you, I promise I'll bail you out. Dark Rescue's my middle name.
You don't even have a last name.
Guys, thank you. Sora and I will be back soon.
Pack 30 Soras. This time I have to form Sora.
this abyss. Am I in Sora's dream?
Oh, shit.
What?
No, it's corrupted. All right. Robin vents his nightmare.
I'll find you, Sora.
Wait, now I'll awaken his heart. Oh, dude, I messed up the... Shit, okay. Huh? Damn, I should have paused first. Well, let me see. Damn, well, that's a little annoying. Yeah, there's a very I didn't know pressing the Windows key during a cutscene does that. Changes the resolution. That's a little weird. Alright.
What is it that you're so afraid of? Huh?
Hmm.
I'm afraid of. This one.
Losing something that's important. Roxas? No. Wait.
What is the one thing you care about more than anything else?
Ventus. Huh? This one.
My close friends. What is going on? Huh?
Sora!
Xion.
Who are you?
Riku, what do you wish?
More questions. All right.
Wish?
I wish...
to recover something important.
To recover something important that I lost.
Another bottle.
What's this?
Is there something in it?
You were not the visitor I expected.
Wait a minute.
Diz!
I know who that is.
I mean...
Ansem.
Ansem the Wise.
Yeah. Well, let me check something real quick.
What are you doing here?
Perhaps I wanted to atone for events of the past. Even if no apology can undo the harm I have wrought. I felt that I ought to leave at least something behind.
Something?
So I digitized myself and my research and hid them within Sora.
Oh, this is Ansem's secret
so
message.
So this is... data?
Yes. A clue, I hope, to finding yourselves or your lost friends in your hour of need. The heart has always been quick to grow. Each exposure to light, to the natural world, to other people, shapes this most malleable part inside of us. Nobody's are not different from us in that manner. Sora was the only one able to return to his human form without destroying his nobody. That is a statement to the love in his heart for other people and the bonds that tie them together. Perhaps he has the power to bring back the hearts and existences of those connected to him. To recreate people we thought were lost to us forever. Our most precious treasures. Even an empty puppet. The trees of the forest. And the petals on the wind. There are hearts around us everywhere we look.
Everywhere.
And it does not take superhuman powers to see them. Surely we remember, as children, the way our hearts made everything seem so shiny and perfect. Sora has a heart like that, uncorrupted, willing to see the good before the bad. When he sees the heart in something, it then becomes real. When a connection seems broken, he may have the power to mend it. He has touched countless hearts. He has accepted them. And he has saved them.
And some of those hearts have never left him. Whether they fell into darkness or were trapped there. Whether they sleep in the darkness of Sora's heart, or were welcomed into its warmth. They can be saved. All Sora needs to do is be himself and follow wherever it is that his heart takes him. It is the best and the only way. The rest is in there.
All right. Thanks. Thank you.
Of course. Now, why is it that you are here?
I kinda need to wake Sora up.
Don't tell me he's gone to sleep again.
Yeah. What'll I do with him?
Yeah, the noise of him, huh?
What, indeed. Never fear. Sora is safe.
Huh?
He's not here. You see, by defeating the nightmare imprisoning Sora, freed him.
You mean the Sora wrapped in that black phantom?
Then you came here, and you were questioned by three young people. That was the final key to awaken him. Sora is awake. You can go home now.
Nice.
Really?
Yeah, that's cool, but
thank you.
There's a very specific way you gotta answer each of those three questions if you want to unlock the secret ending. And I was just making sure I knew the right ones. But anyway. Get up, Sora.
Young man, I do not believe you ever told me your name.
Huh. It's Riku.
It all.
Calm down, Sora, and we'll talk to you.
Of course, it sure is yummy.
Hey!
Riku! You're safe! Riku! Wait, haven't we got this backwards? And why are you having a tea party?
You're safe, Riku!
Oh, never mind. You okay? Feeling all right?
Yeah, I've never been better. I was watching what was going on in my dream, and I could hear your voice the whole time. Thanks, Riku.
Yeah, no problem.
Thanks, everybody. Oh, yeah! Did we pass the test?
Hmm. You performed truly admirably, both of you.
Oh, that was quick.
More than anything, I am grateful to have you both back from Xehanort's deception unharmed.
Yeah, that was a close one.
And I am grateful to Lee, whose spontaneous actions turned the tides. I am also deeply sorry for failing to perceive the danger and throwing you headlong into a perilous test. This experience has revealed many hidden truths. And we must gird ourselves for the great clash with darkness that lies before us. I believe we need a new Keyblade Master. One with a new kind of power.
A new power?
Sora and Riku, you both deserve the honor. However, one of you braved the realm of sleep again to unlock the final keyhole and save a friend. Riku, I name you our new true Keyblade Master.
Whoa. Nice. Yeah, well deserved.
Way to go, Riku!
Yeah?
I knew you were gonna pass with flying colors. This is just so awesome.
Gee, Sora, you're kinda acting like it's you that passed.
I told you Sora still needed some practice.
Oh, shut up, Donald.
Really? I'm a Keyblade Master?
Congratulations, Riku!
Thank you, Mickey. I owe it to my friends.
I'll catch up with you in no time flat.
What? You want to be a Keyblade Master?
Yeah. I mean, I came here to learn how to wield one.
You?
Hey, thanks for the vote of confidence. You know I was gonna come swooping in, Keyblade in hand. But I just couldn't get mine to materialize. Must be in the snap of the wrist or something. Oh.
Oh, just like that. Well, how about that?
Do you have to go?
Well, I did doze off. I just have some stuff to take care of.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I won't be long.
Why is this one shopping?
Be careful.
Very careful.
Right. See you soon.
Yeah, it's the credits.
In you and I, there's a new land.
Oh, this is fun. I fixed it. I just needed Alt plus Enter. Now I gotta shrink this again.
Fast asleep. All I fear means nothing. And you and I, there's a new
There we go, much better. I don't know why I didn't try that sooner, but okay. This works.
What's left of me? What's left of me? Fears and lies melt away.
left of me? What's left of me now? My fears, my lies melt away.
That's still a cool shot. They've grown. Spells out something. Gonna say secret message unlocked, I could tell. We'll be right back. Nice. Secret message unlocked. He's a real boy. Oh. Yeah, this leads to... ice cream. G. D. He's scared of D. I get it now. This is gonna lead to Kingdom Hearts 3. leads up to Kingdom Hearts 3. Don't it? A secret message.
Good. I was hoping this world was still here. But where are they?
Oh, yeah. Where is the World Ends of You characters?
There!
Oh, hey. Yeah, they're all still here.
Thanks! You're the best!
I guess they made it back to Shibuya. Oh, he's smiling. Cool and good. Spirits. Theater mode, huh? Yeah, the secret movie. Story is all taken care of. The past will be reawakened as a new number never before seen detail. Prepare yourself for the awakening of the next number. Darkness awakens.
This world is just too small.
The light in the darkness. Leads to the last key.
Sora's late. Do you think he's okay? Gorsh, Lee sure hurried back to Radiant Garden, and now Master Yen Sid's sending Riku away, too, on some mystery errand. You think we'll ever get to do something important?
I'm sure you will, Goof.
Oh, welcome back, Riku! Hey, wait!
The Keyblade Wars of yore plunged the true Kingdom Hearts into darkness, and the Keyblade was shattered. But the light still shining in the hearts of children rebuilt the world that we know today. And the light from the broken Keyblade was then divided into seven, to protect the number of pure hearts in the world.
Seven pure lights? They're the princesses of heart.
Indeed. Those seven pure hearts form the very source of all light in the world. If they are lost, the world will again give way to shadow. Thus, even if we deliberately avoid finding our seven lights to avert another Keyblade War, Xehanort will still target the seven princesses in order to forge the Keyblade.
So, there's gonna be a clash between seven lights and 13 darknesses? And there's nothing we can do to avoid triggering the Keyblade War?
The second one.
To protect the seven pure hearts, we will need seven lights strong enough to stand against the 13 darknesses.
So we're missing one Guardian of Light. Riku! You're back!
That's right. Master Yen Sid, I brought you the guest you asked for, but you never said why.
Huh? Wow!
I have come to learn that you too can wield a Keyblade. I am glad you are here.
Kairi? Reconnect Kingdom Hearts. Yo, she's gonna train to become a Keyblade warrior too. Nice. Alright. But yeah. Go ahead and save. Doing good. Oh yeah, one thing I learned off stream. I could just do that. That's kind of funny. But yeah, with that, that's it for Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance HD. Overall, it's a pretty nice game. Definitely a neat little segue. Oh, not really segue. A neat little lead-in to Kingdom Hearts 3. Yeah. But yeah, I guess with that, that's it for Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance HD. That's another game successfully finished on stream. So way to go, me. Yeah, it's a pretty solid game. Definitely just more Kingdom Hearts, I'd say. That's really all I could really say about it. I mean, I guess the Dream Eater raising sim is pretty neat. Yeah. So yeah, I guess up next would be Kingdom Hearts 3. But nah, I'm not quite done with 2.8 just yet. I've got to take care of 0.2 as well as watch back cover. Yeah. I know for a fact that back cover is only like an hour long. And I hear that 0.2 is like... is 2, 3... I'm gonna say around 3 hours. Yeah, I could definitely do both in one sitting. Yeah. I know 0.2 is basically just like... it's basically a demo for 3. Yeah, it should be interesting to go through. I could at least learn, how well Kingdom Hearts 3 would run on my system. But, by playing that. But yeah, I guess now we're here. For now, I'll stop here for today. Yeah, these next few days I'm not gonna stream, because I'll be celebrating Thanksgiving with family. Yeah, but I'll be back on Monday. I'll probably play some Ghostwire. Yeah, for now, I'll stop here. So yeah, if you enjoyed the stream, make sure to follow me on Twitch, Twitter, or Blue Sky. If you missed out on my previous streams, you can catch the VODs on my VOD channel along with this VOD. Subscribe to my main channel. I've got a couple more things to mean some buddies of mine. And join my Discord. It's pretty epic. I'll leave a link to it here in the description of this VOD. But, yeah. In any case, though, ta-ta for now, and I'll catch you again next time.